have it, but many have battled over it. I expect this match to be caught the leg. Oh, he knew of a rounded competitor, but what if Cruz is going to be unleashing the full force of his power and staying on offense?
And Apollo Crews across the shoulders, up and
gotcha.
On the apron. Back suit.
Oh, lifting them up.
No!
Oh, driven.
The apron. This is getting out of hand. Don't do this.
Try that maneuver one more time.
Oh, perfectly.
He deflects it right back.
Look at the power of Apollo Crews.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, that spinning sit-up powerbomb.
The tournament champion. Your winner and the new NXT North American Champion, Apollo Crews.
A brutal loss for our now.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and their opponents first, representing DIY from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, and representing DIY from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing.
Start of this tag team contest here with Jimmy Uso and Jey Uso, and across the ring we see Tommaso Ciampa and Johnny Gargano.
We have to be expecting it. Ciampa showing instinct.
We're gonna see it, gentlemen. The power bomb.
Some of his win now.
For a schoolboy.
In time.
That was getting close.
Taking things over their own limits.
Ciampa one step ahead.
Oh, man, right on the... Here comes Ciampa.
Double underhook applied. Oh, man. Fairy tale ending. Ciampa might just have it.
What only two combatants are doing here?
Johnny Gargano sweeps the leg. Rolls through. Any closer than that without the bell ringing.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Oh, I might have just broken something.
Tommaso Ciampa, DIY!
And a big time victory for this tag team here tonight. One of the more unique titles in WWE history on the line here tonight, the European title.
You call it unique, Cole. I call it underrated.
Fillet your chest.
Oh, the schoolboy takedown.
Ooh. Facing Rude, you need to play it safe and wait. Oh, right to the throat.
Tables.
Kick to the gut. Glorious DDT.
Now that is why they're the champ.
Near fall.
This puts the... And Rude saw it coming. Enough.
Classic incredible perseverance from these competitors.
Rollins lining it up.
We can have a new champion.
Cover.
One, two.
We almost had a new champion.
The champ might be running.
Incoming.
Jumping, licking it.
Look out.
Five star. Frog splash.
For the win.
Two count.
We are the new WWE European Champion, Seth Rollins.
A brutal loss for our now four. Teams in their respective corners, we're going to get a chance to see Shayna Baszler, Mandy Rose, and Casey Catanzaro. And across.
Ow!
Corey, what is the game plan for the women in the ring?
Well, Cole, as with any tag team match, but especially three-on-three, teamwork has to be the foundation. They have to try.
Lariat!
There's the backbreaker.
Oh, Gonzalez avoids contact. And Baszler escapes.
Shayna hooked up.
Pull it over. Go. Look at this again. One more time.
Just ragdolling her opponent.
Was that?
Shayna hooked up.
Pull it over. Go. Look at this again. One more time.
Just ragdolling her opponent.
Another. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Oh, man.
Gotta get back to the ring now.
Eight.
Land.
Oh, man. By the hair.
Look at this. Boom. Now.
You have to prepare yourself mentally and physically for this kind of abuse.
And this has got to be it!
One, two, three.
And out are your winners, Alexa Bliss, Bianca Belair, and Raquel Gonzalez.
These three. Look at the eyes of Pete Dunne staring daggers straight into his opponent tonight.
Dunne's grim appearance is something I think most of us have gotten used to seeing. But it's hard to
defend that one, though Jordan actually grew up idolizing Shawn Michaels. Devlin's taking a lot from both of them.
Shin. Moonsault situation.
From the top, double stop.
Then it's just a question of finding your moment to strike and make.
Up high. Jarring headbutt and
side suplex. Nice.
Cover.
There's two.
Kick out.
Double underhook.
Back in this. Counters that. Boom. What a round.
Going for it.
It's about time.
Where in the world is he getting this from?
His beating stopped.
Pete Dunne.
My friends, we have reached.
Will that keep Devlin down?
Cover! Two! Is your winner, the Bruiserweight, Pete Dunne!
An important victory for him.
The following contest is a triple threat match. And introducing the challenger from Kyoto, Japan. And introducing the champion from Moscow, Russia, weighing in.
And there's no denying it. There is something special in the air
of sports entertainment.
Oh, strong impact.
From Riddle.
Crushing knee strike.
Look out.
Next.
Right behind.
Body turn to super.
Knee lift by Nakamura. Look out. Into the
Knee smashes right to the spine.
And the right. Golly, that sounded rough.
Did you hear?
As all three competitors after an amazing triple threat match.
Triple threat matches tend to live up to
the following contest is scheduled for one fall. Opponent from Hollywood, Florida, weighing in at 208.
When it comes to Brock Lesnar, his brutal and at times, frankly, savage approach to in-ring action is going to prove to be a
I think you need to strip away all the talk on social media. All the internet
been a master of diversion.
Oh, right. Striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one.
I don't think it.
Lesnar with a waist.
Ziggler. Go behind.
Suplee to show some wear and tear.
Find a way to get out of this.
Snake eye.
Go behind. He's able to combat out of Brock's
grip. And blankless.
Ziggler.
Ziggler has this in hand.
It's a cover. Two.
And they're still in
the sleeper hold is cinched in.
Time to go. Oh, it could be night-night time.
No, no.
Back.
Banners have moments.
Super kick.
Is Brock really in this position? Absolute look at frustration. Ziggler's had things on the horizon. Someone's gonna get hurt real bad.
Oh, the distance has
been tested and shining for the universe.
Perched up top. Lesnar with a waist.
Nice counter.
Ziggler with this point. Evades the attack.
We're gonna see it! Lesnar!
With an F5!
Bang!
Feeling like it's over for Ziggler!
And Brock Lesnar!
A strenuous victory here tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. His partner from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 180. From Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 108. From Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200.
Tag team rules here with Tyler Bate and Wes Lee. And standing in their way of victory, we see Mustafa.
Watch out. To the gut.
Set up for the side rush.
Lining up. Wrenching the arm, kick to the chest.
Hooked up.
To the gut.
Cranked around.
Oh, man. There's a snapmare delivered and goes down. Right.
Oh, knees right to us. Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty.
I only consumed this amount of pain for so long.
Title.
Absolutely right. There have been legends and Hall of Famers who never won resume, but it moves you into a different class of competitor. Oof.
The champ getting put to the test here. Ah, Sheamus.
Irish Coast.
What a throw. Reversal. Catches Sheamus there. And locks since then. Hooked up. Nothing fancy. Sheamus. Irish Coast.
Short arm chop. And burning.
Counter from the Celtic Warrior. Get caught. Do next here. Oh, there it is. Now Zoom getting worked over here.
Oh,
the title is going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night. Got the shoulder up.
And
if this lands, it is over.
On the top rope, this is insane. Oh!
Yeah.
All the way up, all the way down. The champ has it blazed over.
Oh, kick out of two. Oh, watch this display of power.
But he won't like what's coming next.
Bro!
Man, that was nasty. Can it be? Will the rain continue?
One, two. Oh, he kicked out. Oh, there's the Irish Curse backbreaker.
Kick. I think the champ's got it.
Shoulders down. Two. Three. No. The shoulders.
Hot goals. What's he gonna do?
Perched up top.
To end it right now.
Yeah, look at this.
Rolling
footing. an unbelievable win.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Opponent representing Legado del Fantasma from Mexico City, Mexico.
AJ Styles' attitude or methods, he's a savvy, battle-tested veteran who has proven time and time again. And considering all the taking flight. Break his arm. Vicious.
Him down and disable any attacks until Styles has victory.
Would have dodged that.
Let's see. Can only imagine what they have planned here. Actually walking up the ropes backwards with a human being on their shoulders.
God bless.
Incoming. Santos counters.
And Escobar isn't looking helpless anymore.
Yeah, he's getting some newly determined focus.
Bullet. Spring. Great agility. Edges accomplished everything and is stars can match the intensity that Karrion Kross brings with him to the ring. I mean,
he looks at everyone as potential prey for him.
And coming back to WWE after 9 years out of the ring at such a high level. Oof.
You deal with a master of Sambo and catch wrestling like Karrion Kross. Edge caught him there. Spinning heel.
Edge delivers.
Edge. Great reversal. Oh, look at mounting it out. Punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
This is gonna hurt.
Here we go!
Face! One move away from claiming a winner in this
one. Trying not to fade. Delivers a harsh elbow.
Nasty! And thwarting away the attack.
Glazed over.
Is it enough? The cover.
Two, three, and a brand new champion. Your winner and the new World Heavyweight Champion, the Rated R Superstar, Edge.
A night and title change we will all remember for a very long time.
What a stunning moment. These superstars gave everything.
Championship tag team action on the way as the gold will be on the line in this team competition on one side. And Sami Zayn.
The chance of not going down without him. And
here we go.
Oh,
back break. Oh.
All
open. Wow, what a unique counter. I think it's time to dial it up. Tag is made. Little tandem offense on the horizon. Oh, and boom! Up into the electric chair. Powerbomb! A step up in Zagiri. A bad place to be for the challenger. These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course, they're going to wind up with a few battle scars. And battle. Here tonight, clearly ready for action.
Ready for action and ready to take control. The way of positivity and, of course, the literal.
From the top. Gold. Taken down with on his terms.
And Goldberg's competition
up this morning. Now, it's even worse. Demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail.
The big moves.
The counter.
Swinging, able to avoid impact.
Just like that, Big E finds a counter.
State taking flight.
Splash to be.
Has his opponent up. This is about to be over because here comes Miami. Goldberg's down and looks beaten.
A tremendous win in this match. To keep order in these matches.
There's always an added wrinkle here. And
solid contact. Oh, God, rush. Nice.
They have to trust and rely on the women on their team. If they can't do that.
She hit the corner.
Someone is about to get
single voice. Bailey turns it around. Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring. Chokeslam back.
Opponent out for ropes.
Big kicks over and over again.
Tag made. What's in store here?
From toehold. Toehold are ready for each other.
Universal title makes you the guy.
The championship is up for grabs in this triple threat. Heads will be on a swivel in this one with
Randy Orton. A mile a minute. Wondering what's the...
Look at this.
DDT. You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification?
Goes on.
for yet another exclamation block. I can tell you where it's going, Saxton. Right through the table. All the way up and down. I think we know what's coming next.
In the wheelhouse.
And he
has a top throw line.
Good grief.
He's not going to let anything stop him.
Electric bag.
Looking for more damage here.
Watch the quickness on this.
Classic Orton. Nice back.
The Viper shows his instinct.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the...
A title coveted by legends and hungry...
Roman Reigns, who has declared himself the tribal chief of WWE.
Yeah, Reigns thinks only he
and in this matchup.
But you can't risk underestimating an opponent like Drew McIntyre.
He's a truly... See a tenacious effort from him tonight. Punish him!
DDT!
Here's the pump handle.
Was mounted with
about stamina. This could become a marathon. It's going to come down to which man still
is not going to end well.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Defiant. Oh, just turn that around.
This is gonna get ugly.
Reigns is there.
Counter after counter.
Reigns gets it!
Insane!
Ground beneath my feet is shaking.
God! Arms up!
Was mounted with a hook.
Back in under the ropes.
Good! Blows this out!
Here's your winner and the new WWE Champion, Roman Reigns!
You can just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.